Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to fix holes on an umbrella. The best thing you can do is just get some of this special Scotch tape and tape both sides of the holes, top and bottom, so rain won't leak. So pull out a piece of tape. Attach it to any of your holes, top side, and out to the bottom side. Okay, I did that. Now I'm moving on to the next hole. Nice. Now I'm going to pause this video to fix this whole umbrella. So see, I fixed that umbrella. Now it's all fixed, looks new. Thanks for watching.